rockets. You see how this rocket is blue? So you take this blue plastic and it comes down in here and it heats it up and melts it. And then it comes through here and makes different layers like a glue gun. The reason it can be programmed to do this is because the computer is connected by this blue wire that connects to that. It connects to this colorful wire. It connects to the first dimension, the second dimension, and the third dimension.